Dominion Energy has offered an opportunity for school jurisdictions throughout the state to be able to utilize grant funding in order to acquire electric school buses.
Initially, we're using the buses for shuttle-to-shuttle from schools as well as field trips, but once the new school year starts, we do plan to put them on routes within the county.
This is Julie. Julie is a fully electric C2 Thomas school bus. Julie has no engine, no transmission. In place of a transmission, it has a two-speed gearbox, and it has two 110 kilowatt battery packs, giving us a total of 220 kilowatt hours.
The big difference between an electric bus and what we see as diesel buses is the sound. So we're going to have to teach our community to, instead of just listen for the diesel bus, watch for the electric bus. The inside of the bus looks like any other 77-passenger bus. They'll hold a full capacity of students. Typically, that's three students for elementary and two students per seat for middle school and high school.
Now, we're currently having out there installed at Brentsville a 60-kilowatt fast charger.
Once it's complete, the buses will recharge between their runs at that facility. Usually takes about 3 or 4 hours to get a whole charge. A bus will typically go between 100 and 134 miles on one charge. We're pleased to be part of the initial pilot program for the Virginia Electric buses through Dominion. Definitely reducing our carbon footprint is on everyone's minds. Electrification is the future of alternate fuels, and we're happy to be a part of that.
Our partnership with Dominion Energy and Sunny Merriman is a fantastic opportunity for us to put environmentally friendly vehicles on the road.